Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing this look by Aaron Parsons. First, I'm going to go in with some Candid concealer everywhere to have a little bit of a fuller coverage, because the foundation that I have is about medium. I'm going to be using a brush. It dries really fast, so it feels like you're going to have to blend it as soon as you put it on. So let me do a little bit more. Just trying to help it blend more. Just trying to help it blend more. It looks like she has a little bit heavier of a contour, so I've got a contour stick and light I'm going to put on the same foundation brush. And go in the contours of your cheek and in your hairline. Okay. Now, go around the inside of your nose a little bit. Up to your eyebrow. Use the same brush, just pat it out. Using your foundation brush just helps it blend more. Now I've got this e.l.f. Wow Brow. It has fibers in it, so it helps your eyebrows look fuller. Can you see the fibers? You want to make the hairs in the front go up. If you get a little bit on your skin because it's colored, you can just wipe it off or use your concealer to wipe it, or, you know, like, go around it. I've got this Bare Minerals Mauve Sunrise Bounce and Blur Blush. It's a little bit shimmery in a blush brush. Go kind of like you're doing your contour, but if you have bigger cheeks, still go a little bit on your cheek. You just don't want to look like a clown and have big just dots on your cheeks. Here, just what's left. Don't get it anymore. Okay, now I'm gonna start with the white eyeliner as a guide. I've got this one from Wet n Wild. Go ahead in your waterline and out, just following the shape that you normally have, and then up. Same on this side. If you have saggy eyes, you might have to hold it up. It would be a little more difficult. I did this one higher up, so I'm gonna try to move it downwards. Okay, then she puts on her regular eyeliner before her eyeshadow. I've got this eyeliner from L'Oreal. It's voluminous. It's got a weird tip. It's thicker. Go above where the white is. Retouch up the white. Okay, now I'm going to use a regular black eyeliner to touch up where it didn't get to the root. Okay, I did the other eye off camera. Where this one is very hooded, you've got to do it a little bit different. You have to go up and down, kind of, but you'll figure it out on your own face. Okay, now she uses like a mauve color. I've got this Beauty Glazed Gorgeous Me, and I'm going to be using this peachy mauve first on a fluffy blending brush. Just go like in the socket. If you have a really hooded eye and you can't see the socket, just make a shape like this. Okay, now I'm going in with this darker rose shade. It doesn't have any sparkle, and I'm using the same brush. Just going down a little bit. Now we're going to be using this sparkly mauve shade, but on a packing brush, and go right above. Just trying to get the crusties off. Just making a lid shape. And then you can blend it out. Be careful when you have a long brush, because you hit the mirror and then hit your face. Just trying to make sure they look similar. Let me put a little bit more on this side. I'll have to get some of that tattoo studio liner like she uses. It seems like it lasts a lot better than mine. I think I'm going to use this one. On a flat definer brush. Just kind of carve out the white. Now we're using a domed brush, and the color we just used, and then there's one underneath it, but it's kind of shimmery. Mix those two together and go right underneath. Now I'm going to use a big fluffy blending brush. with that same blending brush, I'm gonna go back in with that mauve color and go underneath. Now we're going to re-intensify the white. Okay, now I'm going to go in with highlight because I forgot to, and use that same blush brush because I don't want it to be stark. I've got this Revolution Make an Impact highlighter reloaded. It's like a pink with gold in it. Just put it wherever you normally shine. Now I know this look is going to be different than hers because I don't have her products. Now it's time for mascara. I've got this Lashtopia from Bare Minerals. I've got some eyelashes that grow straight down even when you put mascara on them, but I don't like using eyelash curlers because they can cut your eyelashes. Okay, now we're done with the eyes. She does about a dark nudish lip. So I've got this crucifix from KVD Vegan Beauty. It's very creamy. If you have any creases that you don't like, go around it with some concealer. Now this is not a weird crease here, it's the way my lip is shaped, but I'll try to make it better. Yeah, it still sticks out. But everybody's lips are not perfect, just like it. Everything else. I have a saggier eye than this one is. Your eyebrows are not the same. Your lips aren't the same. This side of my nose is caved in. I've got a scar on my eye. This whole side of my face is just like... So, this is it for the look. I hope it looks decent compared to hers. I hope you all have a good day. I'll see you later. Bye.